My coffee balls. Anyway, we're gonna get back to the game now. And let's see how this goes this time. Oh, here comes the heart. I'm not good at this part, if you can't tell. I was so close. Alice, don't yawn. Almost. Cameron, what did you do that for? Okay. You know what? I'm just gonna do a leap of faith here. Just run through until I get it. If I can do that. Do we follow Smushed Butterfly or something? Yeah. on our fun. This part just makes me sad. Look at that. Alex, are you seeing this? Dead dodo birds. Everywhere. Piggy nose. And I jumped off. Good for me. A regular old platforming level and I screwed it up.
Alex, do you want to say the thing? Not this time, at least. Some of these switches are really well hidden, though. And I appreciate that. Alex, you think I can make that? Was that a look of disbelief? Dip, dip, that. Words are hard. And I can't make it. Okay. Here. Oh, that's lovely. I swear I'm not usually this bad. Also, strange fact about me, I'm actually really good at Rainbow Road in Mario Kart. Whoa!
Cover its cage and the canary goes to sleep, Alice. Out like a snuffed candle. Sleeps the sleep of the just. Like Mama and Papa. After 10, they're unconscious.
That room just makes me sad. How much more time have we got? Okay, we are actually gonna stop it here because I know that this next part is gonna be a little bit more involved. So anyways, if you liked it, please give it a thumbs up, comment, subscribe maybe, and we'll see you next time. Bye!